How many people are experiencing homelessness in Toronto each year? In April, the City of Toronto tried to find out. It counted all the people who were living in shelters and sleeping outside. On April 21st, the city counted 6,605 people in the city's shelters. City staff also counted people living outside and found 742 people. The city admits that this is an estimate, since there may have been more people they couldn't find sleeping in forests and ravines. Adding the people in the shelters with the estimate of people outside, the total is 7,347 people experiencing homelessness in April of 2021. And that sounds really good, since in 2018, the number was 8,715. So in 3 years, it looks like homelessness went down. But is that true? In 2018, refugees made up 30% of the people counted as homeless in Toronto. But when the pandemic began, the borders closed and the flow of refugees stopped. And that meant by April 2021, there were only 354 refugees in the shelter system. In 2018, there were 6,097 non-refugees. And by 2021, there were 6,993 non-refugees. So the number actually went up, not down. If refugees return the same number as before the pandemic, then by next April, the overall homeless number could be the highest ever seen in Toronto. And there's also another problem with the April numbers. The city wasn't able to count couch surfers, people who leave home and then stay with friends until they can find a place to live. They're homeless too. There are lots of ways of becoming homeless. People get evicted. People flee abusive households. A person loses their job and can't afford the rent anymore. Or someone loses income due to a health crisis. Or they get out of jail with no place to go. This is happening all the time. In April, over 2,400 people entered the shelters because they couldn't find a place to live. But that was just April. Over the course of the entire year, a total of 20,000 people used the shelter system. Why did so many people need to stay in shelters? When asked, 80% said that it was because they couldn't find a place they could afford. Toronto keeps constructing new condos and apartment buildings, but their rents are too high for the bottom 40% of income earners. Recently, the City of Toronto approved a new plan to get developers to set aside a percentage of affordable housing units in each new building. This could add up to 40,000 new affordable housing units by 2030. The units are intended for people who make more than $32,000 a year. But people on minimum wage don't make that much, so 15% of the workforce will be left out. So how many people are really homeless in Toronto? It's certainly thousands more than those counted in April. When new refugees start coming to Toronto, the numbers will climb again, leading to more than 10,000 each night. Next year, over 20,000 people will experience homelessness, and that's just not fair. Housing is a human right. Toronto needs to do better.